Thank you for being so understanding.
Yeah, I'm so understanding.
Okay, you're mad.
I'm not mad.
Well, you're something.
Look, you gotta admit, that's pretty rude. Those are your friends in there. You invite them here and then he calls and you bail.
Who calls?
Mick St. John.
That wasn't Mick St. John, that was a contact I have at the morgue.
Well, what would you have thought? I saw the way you two looked at each other when we bumped into him.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Honestly, I couldn't miss it.
Now is not the right time to have this conversation.
Not the right time, it's our anniversary. 1 year together, I cooked the chicken for you, your friends are here.
I said I'll be back as soon as I can.
You know what? Take your time.
God, I completely forgot. It's movie night, isn't it?
We need to talk.
Come in.
Are you going somewhere?
Yes, to New York. You know, the Joseph Costin story.
I thought that was wrapped up.
No.
So are you going alone?
No.
You and Mick, I bet, huh? When were you gonna tell me?
I was gonna call you from the airport.
Look. This isn't working.
It's just a case.
A case.
A story, whatever, work. It's...
Look me in the eye, right now. And tell me you don't have feelings for him. Look me in the eye. Tell me that.